my friends on the channel DeRoX New Games. Let's play a game.
Listen up, I want this perimeter locked down tight. You guys got that? Move out! Let me do it.
Let's go!
On it. You got it.
Move it out!
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead.
How are you doing?
Distract them.
I really hate these assignments.
Yeah, I hear you. Let me guess. You'd rather be in the Belknap Caves, knee-deep in freaker shit?
Shit, it's cold.
Heat on in your suit?
Right. Get out of my way.
What the hell are we doing here anyway?
Got plenty of fuel. I double checked. How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the
something's out there.
I need this.
How you feeling?
Jesus, this is taking
forever. How to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600.
Yeah.
We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto. Now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're slapping like babies. And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn. Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Hey, anyone else hear that? Taking forever. It's not so bad. I heard something.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, the hell he was, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Boozer, he's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon, the set you free. The start of this living hell is now our life. Came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies. Yeah.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked band, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, shit. Not now. Huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
Okay. Finally. Yeah. I can sell this. Let's go. Scrap.
Yeah.
that's it.
Damn. Make something out of this.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them, heard them. Thought you were losing your mind, but you're not. They're real, and they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world.
Enough.
But it ain't happening. Not on my watch.
What if there's anything in that image?
And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men. Shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy. Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Squatters, even the assholes who tried to ambush me. Deer crossing, you know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what?
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.